Hello friends, welcome to my channel Destined Tech Talk, and today I am going to explain about the image restoration and degradation process. And with this I also explain how to restore the image with the filters. I will explain the filters like inverse filter, Wiener filter, etc. Okay, so let us see first what is image restoration and what is degradation, etc. What is the reason behind degradation of image? Okay, and let me tell, this is a very important topic. It holds approximately 14 to 16 marks in all the university exams. Even this is also important in respect of GATE and IAS, so please see it carefully. So let's see degradation of image. What is degradation of image? The quality of image decrease or image is not in proper format, example blurry pic. Okay, इससे ये क्या होता है कि अगर आप कहीं से फ़ोटो ले रहे हैं तो आपका फ़ोटो प्रॉपर नहीं आया, मे बी हिल गया या आपका सेंसर ख़राब है या कोई अचानक से आ गया, तो उससे आपका जो इमेज होता है या फिर एटमॉस्फेयर के कारण, जैसे बहुत ज़्यादा कोहरा पड़ा हो या फिर एटमॉस्फेरिक ग्लांसेज ईटीसी हो, आई मीन एटमॉस्फेरिक ग्लिम्सेज, सो इससे क्या होता है कि आपका जो इमेज होता है वो प्रॉपर नहीं आता है. दिस इज़ कॉल्ड द डिग्रेडेशन ऑफ इमेज. Now the cause of image degradation: motion blur, taking peak when object is moving, atmospheric snow, sensor problem and scanner circuit, etc. Okay, here degraded image is equal to degraded function into source plus noise. So our degraded image is equal to gxy is equal to hxy into fxy. Fxy is our source image and plus nxy. Nxy is noise. So let me explain with the block, then you will get understand. See here guys, this is fxy, this is our original image. Here degradation function is given, this is hx and here noise is there and xy. Okay, and after noise the original image will get gxy. This is degraded image, and degraded image we can get the original image after with the help of restoration filter. Okay, with the help of restoration filter you can get fxy. Okay, so gx comma y is equal to fx comma y dot hxy. Hxy is what? This is your original image function and this is your degradation function. This is the noise. Okay, now let's see about the restoration of image. Restoration of image is nothing but recovering of original image from the degraded image. आपका इमेज जो डिग्रेड हो गया है उसको रिकवर करके ओरिजिनल पाने को हम रिस्टोरेशन ऑफ इमेज कहते हैं. टेकिंग द फोरियर ट्रांसफॉर्म ऑफ अब नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू टेक द फोरियर ट्रांसफॉर्म ऑफ दिस इक्वेशन. आफ्टर टेकिंग फोरियर ट्रांसफॉर्म आई विल गेट जी यू वी इज इक्वल टू एच यू वी dot fuv plus nuv. okay, so this again, this I am saying this is your degraded function, this is your original source, and this is your noise, and this is degraded image. Okay, so what are the types of restoration filter? Actually restoration filter ek aisa filter hai jo hame degraded image ko original image mein restore karne mein help karta hai. So we have many kinds of restoration filter. First even inverse filtering, and second one LMS filtering, and third one constant least square filtering. LMS stand for least mean square filtering. Okay, so let's see. So this LMS filtering is also called Wiener filtering, which I will explain later. Here I am going to explain about inverse filtering. Okay, how to get the original image from degraded image. So see here, inverse filtering, to restore the degraded image inverse filtering is the simplest approach. जो सबसे सिंपल और ईजिएस्ट वे है वो है इनवर्स फिल्टरिंग. नाउ हियर एफ कैप यू वी इज इक्वल टू जी यू वी अपॉन एच यू वी. वॉट इज जी यू वी? जी यू वी इज नथिंग बट डिग्रेडेड इमेज, एंड एच यू वी इज नथिंग बट डिग्रेडेड फंक्शन. हियर कंप्यूटिंग द ट्रांसफॉर्म ऑफ ओरिजिनल इमेज बाई डिवाइडिंग द ट्रांसफॉर्म ऑफ डिग्रेडेड इमेज जी यू वी बाई डिग्रेडेड फंक्शन. हम क्या कर रहे हैं? डिग्रेडेड फंक्शन से डिवाइड कर दे रहे हैं. Now we know the value of GUV in third equation. I got the value of GUV. See here, GUV. Okay. Now this value you have to substitute in second. After substituting, you will get F cap UV is equal to HUV FUV plus NUV and divide by HUV. After solving this, you will get FUV is equal to F comma FU comma V plus NU comma V upon HU comma V. So this is your restored image with the help of inverse filtering. That is called restoration filter. Okay, so you can see here, I'm zooming. So guys, these are the theories.